good. That's really good. Like, with no fast route, that's really good. Still got stuck. Nice. Really close. That was really clean. Lab. Yeah. Very clean. Still not perfect, but that's a good lab for sure. No! It's okay. It's okay, but it's just that I forgot that you are supposed to stop holding left. I hate this, dude. Whenever I get stuck there, I really need to figure out something better, like something consistent. Cause it's really infuriating. It's a dumb time loss. It's not a big one, but still. Thank you. Too late. Nice, second try is still good. Let's go. That was so close. To the frame. Oh my god, it was so stressful. Okay. Yes! Very good. I only died once. In Gordian Knot! When I lost time on the way back to the elephant trinket. But that was still really good. Yes! To the frame again. That was great. Now, warp zone, I have to die. Yes! Okay. Let's go. Yes! One more. Yes! Victory! Let's go. No. Amount of truth. Yes! Got it first try! Let's go! Gold split. Okay. Not gonna lie, my heart's pumping. I can hardly hide my enthusiasm right now. Yes! Shouldn't have done that. Okay. losing a little time, a little bit of time, but that's alright. I was really close. The 15 seconds PB. That's what I call a good stretch 100% PB. Whew, that was so stressful. That was more stressful than usual, but I guess it paid off. I knew I was on something great when I was out of warp zone. I didn't choke this one. Luckily, this is in the bank now. This is still improbable. Sub 1830 seems possible. But I'll have to go for everything. It's really nice.